Welcome to RPA. In this video, we'll show you how we can automate login page process using automation anywhere. Whenever you are working on any application automations, probably login is the repetitive actions which we are doing for automating this process. In this scenario, automation anywhere will help you to get your login quickly done with the help of automations. For that, I will create task bot here. Within that task bot, we'll add several actions to perform it. In this scenario, I am going to use pathfinder.automations as login page. Because this is a browser, so we'll open or add open browser actions and provide the path, direct path here. Timeout will be just 400 seconds. Because sometimes the Swift type might take much time. Not 400 seconds, it's milliseconds that will be converted into. Now, to add email address or variables, we are going to create variable to save the email IDs or username. So this is my username. I will just copy and paste it. This is not a best practices to use our credential here. You can also take out with vault or wallet. Password will create again new variables to store the password itself. For this demo perspective, I am going to use the value inside the variable itself. Now, here we'll use capture actions and fetch the basic Chrome details. To capture the object, we'll click on capture object. It will navigate it to the page where we can get email address to be captured. It will capture the username fields for the automation anywhere login. Here, based on the input, we'll just click on the events and it will fetch the complete path to enter the email address. Now here I will set the text and will use the same variable which we have used it for email ID. Next is we are going to use same actions again for filling the password value. It's done again. I will set the text of next variable, that is for password field. That's done. And next capture will use it for clicking sign in. Click on save and that's it. We'll run the process to show you how the form will be filled and click on sign in button. So when the bot execution will start, we'll have email ID filled and post that it will click on sign in so that we can see how quickly this email login will be done. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share with your circle. Thank you for watching.